to nostalgia. It's the most beautiful feeling that you can ever have, right? It's comfortable. It's happy. It takes you back. It's like going home to Nani ka ghar. That nostalgia, that beauty of those little small moments is the ethos of the brand. That's what the design story evolves from always. When you're using your hands and you're doing something, right, you get into the whole flow of things and you're in it and in the present moment. That I think is one of the most beautiful feelings and places to be as a person who's trying to be creative.
These are some of the designs that we did, some random patterns that one of the interns that worked on this made on the side of her notebook. It wasn't even intended to be a final product, but we all liked it so much that we expanded it and then we made plates out of these. There are some collections that we have in the store that are completely printed. So for collections like those, it's very important to get the exact color, the exact scale of the pattern that is on the product.
Are we going to go with a lighter blue or is it going to be slightly darker? So we constantly need to compare that.
We go back to the computer, go back to fixing the design, go back to taking prints.
And then all those prints we put up on the mood boards, and as a team, everybody takes a call on what's coming together. Money is limited, so are people. Everything needs to work really hard. We're bootstrapping our way to hopefully a great brand. So we ensure that everything we use works hard for us, doesn't cost a lot of money.
What's important is that we have a printer that's high volume and low cost, because we do take prints all the time.
I don't have a boss, I am the boss. I can take off whenever I want, but I actually cannot take off at all because I'm responsible for so many people. But mostly, just the being so, a lot of fulfillment and achievement that we created this. This is what we put together, and people are loving it. That to me is everything.